Having privacy in your relationship is one thing, but having secrets in a relationship, completely different thing. So which one is it that your partner is asking for? Are they asking for privacy, or are they asking to maintain secrets?